Shabooski! Sorry. Bop! Bops! Boop! 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 I boop you with my keyblade! Whoa! Okay. I did that by accident. Okay. Dang it! Cha-cha-cha! Yep, that's me. Mr. Insolence. Hey, get down here! Never! Ah, jeez. I don't like you! So used to Bloodborne. where R1 is the attack. Oh, that was a thing. Hi. Show. Whoops. Ha ha ha. Weakling. See, I wonder if Ansem somehow has, like, has, like, an accordion following him around. The accordion of everlasting darkness plays for me a depressing tune that brings all hearts into the shadow of depression. Ow! Hold still! You're letting your boy here do all the dang work! Listen, I don't think y'all have a very healthy relationship. I'd say it's kind of toxic. Ah, crap. Ow! There's only one person who can get me to submit, and it ain't you! Ow! Ow! Let go! Ah! Bah humbug! Bah humbug! Bah humbug! Ah, frack you! Yeah, I'm gonna double down on that unhealthy, toxic relationship and say that that thing really has his hooks in you. You're really tied down by this relationship. I guess you could say you're really drained out. I don't know. You know what? Maybe I want to heal. Your mom's confused. But then again, your mother is a hamster, so being confused is kind of part of the job. When she's not working that booty on the hamster wheel! You guys ain't nothing! Alright, don't you dare! Don't you dare freeze on me! Don't you dare! Alright! I may have spoken. Nope, we didn't. Ah, missed. Owie! You ain't nothing! Whoa! Hi. Hey, guys! Oh, it's the Chompy Chews! The Chompy Chomps! The Chompy Bits. Bullet Bill's second cousin twice removed in the third quarter. I am your father's brother's cousin's roommate in college. What does that make us? Absolutely nothing. Ah! We have to go into the big maw of death? But I don't want to go into the big maw of death! Whoa! Hello, ugly! I just want you to understand something. I'm having to fight a forehead. We don't like you, ugly! Fighting a forehead is definitely the strangest thing I've ever done in a video game. Goofy's like, really? A yuck? Owie. Nah, you're mine. Wait, where are you going? Where are you going? We got something to discuss. Poor thing's like, why are you hitting me? I'm just looking at you. Yo, Ansem! We messing up your ride, brah! We messed up your ride good! It's like, what do you mean they blew up the Death Star? What the heck is an aluminum falcon? Ugly! Alright, so I fought a forehead, now I'm fighting a tummy with a face on it. And somebody, at this point, I'd say you were a puppet on the strings. Just saying. Yeah, just let me stand here and whack at you. Because that's the way you defeat a mosquito. Ha 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 ha! Smack! 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 Smackity! Smacking that booty! Oh, we wrecked your crib up, man. We wrecked up your ride. Pimp my ride ain't gonna save this. No! What am I fighting for? Oof. How you doing, buddy? The keyblade alone cannot seal the door to darkness. Yeah, it can. It's kind of its job. Kingdom hearts. Fill me with the power of darkness. How's he opening the door? I thought my key was the only thing that was supposed to open it. Light! Bring light! Bring light! You made an error in your base information as to what Kingdom Hearts was. Ugh. Nah, bro, we got this.
Don't give up. Come on, Sora. Together we can do it.
Yeah, get on this side of the door and push. Mainly because you're not going to be any use once the little crack comes in to where your fingers can't get through. Your digibidgets. It's never helpless. In fearful day, in raging night. And Mickey pops in like a boss. Boss Mickey. I'd love to dual wield the Sora's kingdom key and Mickey's kingdom key. Oh, you're trapping your friend in. And then the sadness comes. Oh, the sadness. No. Ouch. This is right in the feels. It's been so long since I've played the original game, I can't. There's a lot of this. I'm like, it was just in the original cutscenes, I don't remember. Sadness. Sadness.
Kairi. Sora.
No. No, no, don't you dare. Don't you dare.
Kairi. Remember what you said before? I'm always with you too. I'll come back to you. I promise.
Walk away, you don't hear me say, please, oh baby, don't go, simple and aww. You're making me feel tonight, it's hard to let it go. Sadness! I'm not gonna cry. I'm not gonna cry. I'm not gonna cry. I'm totally not. I'm not crying. I'm not. No, it's all this construction. It's put sawdust in my eye. Then does that mean I have to want your father? When we are older, you'll understand what I meant when I said no. I don't think life is quite that simple. You walk away, you don't hear me say, please, oh baby, don't go, simple and clean. Like this and that and what is what keeps us all busy. Who's the palpu fruit? Not gonna cry. Not gonna cry. Oh my god, I'm not gonna be like, I'm good. I'm okay. I'm not crying. No. Hold me. Whatever lies beyond this. Not crying. Not crying. Nope. Not crying. Totally not crying. I'm okay.
Nothing's like before.
Oh. Oh, Winnie the Pooh, I love Winnie the Pooh. Oh, bother. Crying, totally not crying. Not crying, not crying. I'm okay. Oof. Okay, so I will go back and I will do a completionist, but I gotta get caught, because a lot of these games I haven't been able to play because they were on other consoles, like the handheld consoles that I didn't have. So I have the opportunity to play through them all. Important stuff happens, so I'm gonna be going through. Hello, person. Come say hi. I will be moving over to Chain of Memories. Totally did not cry at the end of that. It did not happen. Huey, Dewey, and Louie! Yay! Give her a hug, fool. Real boy! I wish I may, I wish I might, first star I see tonight. Oof. Billy friggin' Zane. David Boreanaz, yes! Oh man, it drives me nuts. I was like, wait, what? And then I checked it out later and I was like, it is David Boreanaz. How did I not catch that? Angel from Buffy and the show Angel Bones, like all the other awesome stuff he's done. Oh my god! I think you only get the secret ending if you've done everything. Another reason why I wanted to do full completionist is when you play the Ratchet and Clank games, based upon what you beat in the previous game, when you play the next game, there are parts that give you access to the weapons that you had in the previous game. And if you don't do, like, the Rhino, the rip you a new one, that's like Ultima. You gotta do crazy grinding in order to get that. And if you do, then you have access to the previous Rhino and the Rhino of that particular game. So, I didn't know if it was gonna be like that, but I gotta get through these to prepare for Kingdom Hearts 3, so... Here we go! Alright, let's see if I get that secret ending. I'm probably not. I hope I do. We got this one, which is the prelude to Re-Chain of Memories.
Heh 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 heh.
Hey, Pluto! Where have you been?
Huh?
Gosh, that's the king's seal!
Hey, have you seen King Mickey?
Darn it, Pluto! Yuck. Bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on. Darn it. Yeah, you gotta beat the whole darn thing in order to get it. Darn. Okay, so that'll be it for tonight, and tomorrow I'm going to be doing Chain of Memories. So, thank you much.
Hey Guilders, this is JR the Ferret, and thank you so much for watching my show, The Ferret Guild. I'll see you next time.
He's kicking your ass.
Leave me alone! I noticed!
You were thinking about his booty too much.
Guilty. Not. Get pokes! Pokes! Eternal pokes. That's a hammer. Ow! Look at you!
One.
You did!
Yay!
Awesome!
I have no idea how I did it.